This is going to be my entry into Deadlock's Random Open Challenge. I'm going to be opening this lock you see in front of you, so let's go ahead and lock that. I'm going to be using 2 Allen wrenches, or hex wrenches, whatever you want to call them, to open them. The bigger one's going to be my tension wrench, the smaller one's going to be my pick. There we have it open. If you like this video, please subscribe and have a good day.